Played 16 games with the Nuggets this year. This is 12th with Iowa. Denver, one of the three G League teams without an affiliate, as Johnson knocks down the triple in Iowa at Florida, where he helped the Gators to the Final Four. And we have yet to see him at the free throw line, but that is something that is usually a bit jarring for people who don't know what to expect 8 days ago in Greensboro.
And we were interested to see if there would be any rust for Theo Pinson, but clearly that is not the case here in the first quarter, not missing a beat, having not played in over a week.
Comes into the hands of Goodwin. Now Moore, hop step in the lane, out to Johnson for another three is good. Third made three of the first quarter for Jalen Johnson. There's a foul on Musa for that contact down low. His first. Johnson off the window. He's got 13 early for Iowa.
During the eight-game win streak, five of those games he has at least four assists.
Ahead of the pack, Jalen Johnson, 15 first-half points.
That pass thread the needle. ...66% free throw shooting has been rather uninspired this afternoon from both sides.
Musa, through two defenders, has it blocked away by Johnson.
I don't know, maybe these 4 games in 7 days starting to catch up to these Nets here in the fourth quarter.
Johnson Odom off the feed from Barry. If you are watching at home and you're like, hey, I want to come see that, still come up, pick up some tickets at the door here at the Coliseum as Jalen Johnson lays it in for Iowa. Nooney Omot will drive it. Kicks out to Josh Newkirk. Now Sanogo getting a touch, has it blocked by Johnson. Long Island will pick up their ninth consecutive win as Johnson knocks down the three.